Hi everybody. Well, hope you're, well, you're probably not enjoying the cold weather, but this is week 137 of the lockdown sing-alongs that we're doing for the Alvanley Family Practice, or should I say, the sing-alongs, not the lockdown sing-alongs. I keep forgetting that. I'm pretty busy at the moment with Christmassy stuff, you know, we're doing all sorts of Christmas concerts and all that. And so I thought, well, I'll get a little bit in the mood and I'll do a couple of Christmas songs. But the first one is a song from 1988 that was released by the Pogues. And believe it or not, it's some people's favourite Christmas song. You say, what's your favourite Christmas? A lot of people say this. More younger generation than older, I would have thought. I think the older generation think Silent Night and stuff like that. So this is the Pogue song, 1988, and it's quite funny, and it just shows what happens at Christmas in some households. And then I'm going to do a 1962 song called Do You Hear What I Hear, and it was released by, Bing Crosby sang it at first, and people think it was an old folk song, but it wasn't. It was written in 1962, and it was written during the Cuban missile crisis by a couple in the States. And they were trying to make it sort of a song of peace for the Cuban Missile Crisis at the time, in 62. So this is Fairy Tale of New York. Okay, join in if you know it. And have a laugh, because it's quite good fun there to sing. Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk town, an old man said to me, won't see another one. And then he sang a song, the rare old mountain dew. I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Came in 18-1. I got a feeling this year's for me and you. So happy Christmas, I love you, baby. I can see a better time when all our dreams. Figures bars, they got rivers of gold, but the wind goes right through you. It's the place from the go. When you first took my hand on a cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You were handsome, you were pretty, Queen of New York City. When the band finished playing, they yelled out for more. Sinatra was swinging, all the drums they were singing. We kissed on the corner and danced through the night. And the boys in the MIB choir were singing Galway Bay, and the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day. You're a bum, you're a bum, and I'll slut on. Like they're almost dead on that trip on their bed. You scumbag, you maggot, you cheap, lousy faggot. Happy Christmas, your ass, I pray God it's your last. And the boys in the NYB choir are singing Galway Bay, and the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day. I could have been someone. Well, so could anyone. You took my dreams from me when I first found you. I keep them with me, babe. I bought them with my own. Can't make it all alone. I built my dreams around you.
And the boys in the NYPD choir were singing Galway Bay. And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day. And the boys in the NYPD choir are singing Galway Bay. And the bells are ringing out for Christmas Day.
It is a duet, so there should have been a female part in there, so some of the lines are from a lady and some are from a man, but you'll probably remember the Pogues, and they made a great job of it. Okay, so this is this other one, this is Bing Crosby. Seems to take a while to load up for some reason, so I don't know why. Not there. Right. So this is a nice song, as I said to you. It's not an old folk song, it was a 1962 song. Said the night wind to the little lamb, see what I see, way up in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see? A star, dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? A song, high above the trees, with a voice as big as the skies, with a voice as big as the sea. Said the shepherd boy to the mighty king, do you know what I know? In your palace warm, mighty king, do you know what I know? A child, shivers in the cold, let us bring him silver and gold, let it bring him silver and gold. Said the king to the people everywhere, listen to what I say, pray for peace, people everywhere, listen to what I say. A child, sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light, he will bring us goodness and light. Said the night wind to the little lamb, do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see? A star, dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite. So that's totally different to Fairy Tale of New York. So we hope you enjoyed them both. So yeah, we are getting a bit more Christmassy. John and I are playing in different places for Christmas, doing Christmas carols and silly songs and all that. Santa Claus visited my little six-year-old grandson on the back of a trailer, as you've probably all seen. He was very excited, got some sweets. Which was nice, that sort of brings the start of Christmas, doesn't it? So don't forget the 21st, which is Wednesday, is our Christmas sing-along in the cafe at Wirt Woodley. Start One Cafe starts at 2 o'clock, and you know, bring some paper hats if you want. We can't afford to buy them and hand them round. Christmas jumpers maybe, I don't know. But let's have some fun with that. And so that's it, that's week 137 gone. And see you next week. Take care, stay warm, stay happy, stay safe, and God bless everybody. Goodbye.